The question is asking to draw out all constitutional isomers for C3H8O. Since this chemical formula fits in the general formula of CnH2n plus 2O, that means C3H8O can be an alcohol with OH functional group, and it can also be an ether, which has an oxygen sandwiched between two carbons. We're going to use a systematic way of drawing the isomers. That way, we won't accidentally leave out any structures. So let's start by drawing a three-carbon chain, meaning three carbons connected straight in a row. Then we place OH at the first carbon. That will give us our first structure. There's another position where we can place the OH, which is on the second carbon, like this. These are the two alcohol isomers. If we place OH on the third carbon, it's actually the same as the first structure, so we'll just ignore that. We add in the hydrogens to complete the structure, and here's what we have. Now that we've got our alcohol structures drawn out, let's move on to drawing ethers. Since we have three carbons, and ether's functional group is oxygen sandwiched by two carbon, let's start by drawing a carbon, followed by oxygen, like this, and then we place in the remaining two carbons like that. So we have COCC. If we were to draw out two carbons before oxygen like this, CCOC, are these two the same? Looks like yes. So it turns out we only have one ether structure for C3H8O. So we add in the hydrogens, and here's what we got. CH3OCH2CH3. There we go. Three isomers for C3H8O, two of them are alcohol, and one ether. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.